and take it off the pool and lay in for a while. Maybe I get back to town and go watch some football games later on this evening. But the wind blowing a little bit is about 55, 60 out. A little drizzle rain. I got all females in the box today. Well, I got a hard iron grill.
Yeah.
You know, not
one that got a cover?
Yeah. Yeah. I use that one to make my Yakimandu and all that stuff on. It's in my garage.
Okay.
It's like one of them big old iron grills like they got in the army.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got one like that.
Hold that heat, don't it?
Yeah, man. Yeah. Because I don't do nothing but smoke. Smoker, I use a smoker. I hear you, bro.
Yeah.
I hear you. They almost.
You seen one?
Dog did.
Hey, now that tells you, bro.
Yeah.
They sitting.
Yeah, yeah.
They let that dog get that close on them. They sitting. That's exactly what happened. I gotta get my other jacket. I gotta put another shirt on.
Hogan caught that line, man. Hogan caught that line. Mm-hmm. That's my boy. Mm-hmm. Hogan caught that line. Straighten it out, baby. Straighten it out. Straighten it out. Straighten it out. Straighten it out. Trying to straighten it out. Can't get it right. They're trying to get it right. I guarantee you that rabbit took for the road. Hey.
Oh, right there.
Man. Mm-hmm. Boy, boy. I wish I'd have had that 29, Danny. I wish I'd have had that 20 that time. Woo! I should have long had him. He get him? All right, then. All right. Yeah, he was sitting tight, Danny. He was sitting tight, bro. Yeah, they got him out of there. Yeah, he was sitting right there. He wasn't about to move, bro. They made him get up. Kevin got him. Yeah, they stuck with him, bro. Hogan is the one stayed on that trail, man. Yep. He showed enough did. Yeah, he stayed with it, bro. Yeah, let's go deeper in. Yeah. What you think? Yeah. All right. Kevin, where you going, man? You taking the dogs with you? You got the dogs up there with you? Come on. Come on, Sunshine. What's up with that?
I don't
know. Yeah, I can hear you.
Well, I can't hear you when you
talk
back.
I ain't saying nothing, bro.
No, I was talking
earlier. What? I ain't never had no problem with that radio.
Yeah.
You can't hear that?
Nope, it ain't breaking switch.
Okay. It could be, bro. Who was that? Dead Eye? Who got him? That's what I'm talking about. Hey. We're gonna keep swinging to the left here. Did I got him? In here just in case they do. I'm gonna put myself in a position to get a shot. I bet you that's what it was. Well, we might have pushed up through there. Bella, don't start no mess you can't finish now. We ain't hunting squirrel now. Right here, right here, right here. Right here, right here, right here. Bring it here. Bring him here. Let's get out of here, bro. Bring it here. Where you go? Where you go? Where you go? Where you go? Woo! I know another spot, man. Unless y'all want to cross back over on that side. Right here, right here, right here. Bring it here. Get him out of there. Get him out of there. Get him up! Get him up! Way here, way here, way here, way here! Way here, way here, way here, way here! Whoop! Whoop! Bite up! Bite him! Well, we got three out of here, so... That ain't bad. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, that's something good. It wasn't that high either. Wasn't that high. Woo! Man, them high grass. You take its toll on a man. Nah. But I'm just getting warmed up, bro. I know another little spot down the road. By a pond. Used to have a lot of rabbits up there. I don't know. Get over here, Buckshot. Get over here. See? I told you Danny remember it. Kevin said he don't remember this spot, Danny. Kevin said he don't remember this spot. There you go. Yep. Hey, go. Get over here. What was that ran across the road in front of us, Kevin? What was that ran across the tank trail?
You didn't see it?
It looked like a bobcat. So that rabbit was right by your truck, huh? What we picked up at? Yep. Hey, Danny, we want to go down this way and then work our way back around?
Yeah, I'm going to get on the edge right here.
All right. So let's get on the inside here. Yeah, I know one might have slipped up there while we was out chasing another one. Get him up! Yeah, well, I'm surprised they didn't smell him because he was running around all that. Shit, they should have got a smell on him, bro. Take him to the inside, bro, where Danny at. Because this is a small strip here. I'll get on the left side, and Danny got that right side over there.
Get him up. Get him up.
I don't think you can get through the middle. All right, then. And jump one already. Which way he go, bro? Which way did he go? Across the field? Did he go across the field?
Yeah.
Y'all better check. You might have got him. Watch that left side, Kev. Look like he turned it to the left. I don't know.
Yeah. He's going back in.
It'll be hard to get a shot. Is he coming back or is he still going out?
finally got it wrapped in there. I'm pushing him pretty good. It's gonna be hard to get him in here, man. Ain't got no shooting light. What's up, Brother Dave? You going back left? Yeah, I figure he's gonna try to make it back up here. Keep the heat on him, baby. Keep the heat on him. I'm waiting on him. We got 8 dogs on the ground today. We got an 8 pack down there. A lot of my collars went down. So I cut down on the number of dogs I can bring out until I get some more collars. Heck, he crossed way over there. Probably gonna make a circle. They got a nice big old evergreen tree here. Look just like they got a rabbit under here, man. I'm telling you. There's gotta be a rabbit under here. He ain't under here. Where else would he be? It'd be sure luck if I could see him. I know he's coming this way too. We got him. He's sitting right there, bro. That duck plucker. Somebody better get him this time. They ain't coming back this way, man. Yeah, that was a jump there, bro. Huh? He did something. See if I can get one up. He's walking through here. I know. I see it, bro. Everywhere. Huh? I thought the same thing, Danny. I think so. Is that a different rabbit, Kevin?
No, I think it's that same rabbit.
All right.
Thank you.
Call him up. Call him up.
You gonna bring him inside?
Yeah. Hey, yo, hey, yo. Hey, yo. Right here.
That's what you get when you got a lot of rabbits. You don't know which trail to get on. Mm-hmm. I don't think he back there, Bella.
Right here. Get him out of there, Paulo. Get him out of there, Uber.
You gotta watch them because they go right up to him and they jump.
Hit him out of there. Hit him out of there. Hit him out of there. Make him bounce. Make him bounce.
Great big old rat pile right here, bro.
Bounce him. Bounce him. Where at? Bounce him. Whoop. Whoop. Light up. Whoop. What? Whoop. Get him out of there, get him out of there. Get him out of there. Where at? Whoop. Get him up. Find him. Whoop! Get him up! Find him, Buckshot! Find him! Whoop! Hey! Where at? Whoop! Find him! Whoop! Get him out of there! Get him up. Get him up. Whoop. Whoop. On him. Nice cloudy day all day, man. Danny gonna jump him a rabbit before you come out of here. It just burned everything, man, you know?
Huh?
It just burned everything on Fort Riley, man. Yeah. Sickening. Get down, Paolo. Get down, boy. He wouldn't come back to the road, boy. He wouldn't come back to the road for nothing. He was just visiting over here. His demand is on that side. Yeah. That's where he lived. That's why he wouldn't come back. That's all right. We did all right. Got a couple dogs still out there. Woo! Mercy, mercy, mercy. Yeah. That's all of them. Yeah, he wouldn't come back.
Hey, step on tape trail by seeing him in front of that. From that shooter tree?
Uh-huh.
You need that.
I thought he was going to come back too. I thought he was going to take that pipe over there.
Yeah. He just visited.
Mm-hmm. He was just visiting, man. Let's get these jokers on the truck, man. It's all after 12.
Yeah.
It's all over on this hunt.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Well, look at that. Look at that. Boy, I tell you what, that's what I'm talking about. You go hunting with us, boy, you don't never go home with an empty sack. Never go home with an empty sack, bro. No.
You
don't play that.
Hey, wait till that storm out there.
Don't play that stuff, huh?
Come here,
Zach. We ain't gonna send you home like that, no way. Get over here, Zach. Get over here, Zach. Come on.
Three. Got three in the box.
Come on, Zach.
Come here, you. Four. Five.
One more. That's six.
There you go. Five.
Get over here, Hogan. Come on, Hogan. Get in
there. Come here, you. Come here, you.
There you go. There's all of them.
Yep. Get that out of the way.
Ooh, man. Let's get a little shot of them rabbits on the tailgate before we...
Head up.
Before we go, man.
Oh.
We put them on Kevin one, man.
Yeah,
we always close with the rabbit on the gate, man.
All right. Grab mine over here. Yeah,
bitch. Mm.
That's a, put the cow, part of Mike Mike.
Last day
of deer hunting. Yeah, yeah.
Last day
of
deer hunting, rifle hunting.
There been people out there, bro.
Yeah.
Somebody shot right by down by me. Mm-hmm. I might go out in the morning, see if I see something.
What that?
Deer.
Good. Let me know for sure. That was that guy was doing, what, riding, looking? The guy in that black truck?
No, he's on full ride. It's all post. He had a bird dog. He had a bird dog up front with him. Huh?
Bow hunt ends on 31 December.
Yeah.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, he wasn't bowing though. He had a bird dog on the seat with him.
Yeah. There's no more deer hunting on Riley, so. Yes.
They only got like 86 total for profile.
Really? This year.
86
deer?
86. That ain't shit.
That's low as hell, right? And last year they had 128 and 2019 they had
made it one. Reason why they ain't got them,
because they're going to open it back up the day after Thanksgiving.
Yeah.
It's still open back up. Off the floor. Yeah.
Decent ones.
Yeah.
It was just one of those days, but the dogs still, they did well.
Yeah, they
did well.
They got them out that hole, didn't they?
That's it. I think we missed one got away from us.
Mm-hmm.
That was it.
One got in a hole in the tree.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man. So, you know, that ain't bad. That ain't a bad hunt.
Bad at all. Yeah.
He did good. Been cloudy all day.
Yeah.
For those of y'all who don't know who Brother Austin is, he hunts with us every once in a while. Whenever he can get away.
Oh, yeah.
So he out here today, and Easy Brother Slappy is not with us this morning. Got a little apple beagle and dead-eyed Danny, and, of course, the beagle man. Yeah, y'all see what we got on the tailgate there, man, you know. And dog ran good. Just watch our videos and see some of the action we got into this morning. We got a lot of action. Might not have a lot of rabbits, but we got a lot of action. We got everything this morning, man.
Yeah,
so,
yeah,
you know.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, so, you know, we're going to close this one out.
Yeah,
we're going to close this out until we come out again next week sometime. Yeah.
Yep.
Peace to y'all, man. Peace to y'all. Right. The Beagle Man, Austin, Dead Eye Danny, Little Apple Beagle. Y'all go home, get you a nice cold beer, whatever you like to drink, and watch some of our videos, okay?
That's right. All right.
We got a whole bunch of them on the tube now. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button.
Please don't.
Don't forget.
And the like button.
And the like button. Like and the subscribe. Like up or down. I don't care. I mean, you know, I'm easy. So.
Hunter's leg bone by y'all. That's how it goes. Oh, yeah. I'm a little bit early now.